honestly, PUBG is great, but it's great with squads, not with solos. Let me make sure that my volume needs to go up a touch. There we go. But yeah, Fortnite is a lot more fun solo compared to PUBG, and it's easy to just record a bunch of it. So yeah, I have not played the Halloween update, but apparently they actually added the cosmetics shop, which is actually kind of neat. But enough talk. I'm not good at the game, don't get me wrong. I mean, I'd argue I'm better than I am at PUBG, but... And Silver is just now seeing the long Twitter thing by saying, okay, so Silver might be involved in some of these Fortnites. Need to do Agents of Mayhem with Silver. Alright, why am I getting frame bad? Okay, there we go. Oh, this is a new map here. Huh. But yeah, if you've never seen Fortnite or PUBG, it's fairly self-explanatory. Basically, you're in this plane, you drop down into the world, loot gear, and kill other players. Last one standing lives. Let's go to the Dusky Depot. A big difference between PUBG and Fortnite is you can basically drop any time and get anywhere you need to. I don't know why it's a bus in this game. Also, I'm not sure how you actually get into customize your character model besides outfit. Yeah, people are already gonna claim those. Another big difference is destructible terrain. This is just another game mode for Fortnite, which was originally kind of Ooh, shield, heck yeah. Shields are just extra health. You're overhealing. Ammo and an assault rifle. Got a weapon. I think it goes traditional green, gray, green, blue? Not sure. But Fortnite itself is more of a PvE game. It's a wave-based, mission-based thing. So you can destroy your terrain, gain resources, and eventually build up. Okay, so we are in the circle here. Which means we're basically free to explore and murder. Can't tell if anyone is still over there. Looks like there's some stuff over here. So you can see with the F keys, you can build different things. So if I hit F3, I can build a slope. So I can get up there. And then hit F3, Q, to go back to the normal health bar. Or health bar, item bar. This is the first time I've recorded a Battle Royale game. Cut me some slack. Ooh, submachine gun. So I have use for medium and light bullets, which is always nice. So the assault rifle, I think, is better for medium range. SMG is better for close range. Oh, there's a man. I see a little silhouette of a man. Wow. He was already low on health. I feel a little bad. Better to take it so no one else does. Oh, I got scissored. Wait, no. That's something else. Oh no. All right, let's return to the lobby. Oh no. Wait, no. I've played Dark Souls. That is what it means. Scissor attack. All right, let's go. Four people in the queue seems a little low. Yeah, I wish you could lock in your character, but maybe that's a thing if you own the PvE side of things. Alright, where are we coming from this time? I'm gonna try the depot again. Yeah, you don't have to like pump or anything to get more distance in this game. Right, if it looks like there are too many people over here, I'm probably gonna go there. I will say, I'm probably gonna play the crap out of the PvE game mode when it goes free. Doesn't appear to be anyone else. Or they've already looted it and I'm already dead. Oh, there's definitely a person there. There's some metal. There's some resources up here, but that's not what I need. And nothing for me. Awesome. Yeah, this first recording is going swimmingly. guess it is technically a Wednesday night. Or Tuesday night. I think it's Wednesday. But, yeah. Like I said, this is going to be easy to record in batches. I'd like to get at least one round where I don't play horribly. Or at least I'm not horribly unlucky. Hey, I have the same player model. Hey, you can bounce on tires for some reason. You know what? Must be crazy. Wherever we land. No glider. Over here it is. Ruined building can have some stuff in it. Yeah, I shouldn't have actually dropped all the way. There's absolutely nothing there. I feel I should clarify because I said, no glider. There is... It automatically forces you into the tactical SMG, okay. Retractable floor spikes and a shield potion. Up. I'm not sure what the limit on bandages is in this game. Now we know. Alright, I just need to head that way, but I do have 125 health effectively. Shotgun and shells. Not a good shotgun, but a shotgun. Pistol and... Let's be honest. Ammo for the, ammo for the SMG. Actually, I think... Can I unload... I can't just unload the ammo in it. Dang it! I suppose that would make ammo gathering too easy. This game also feels like less of a walking simulator, like it feels like the map is more dense with areas. Tactical shotgun, okay. Now we're talking. Let's put you there. Ooh, that's a chest. Another tactical shotgun, but it's worse than the one I have. More light bullets. Chests can hold really good stuff, like... What is... A bolt-action sniper rifle, huh? Medkit. So now I'm equipped for every range. All right. And if things go slightly south, I do have a med kit I can fall back on if I can get away. Is that another chest? No, that's just the lighting. Another chest would be freaking awesome, though. Oh. Doesn't look like they're still over there. Anyway, if you're out of the circle when the circle shrinks, there's a blue barrier that comes into it and eventually. Does damage that goes higher the longer you're in it. Doesn't look like that's anything, but. Yep. I definitely just saw someone. Think I'm gonna just drop in on him with the shotgun. Where did they go? I am seriously spooked here. Oh. Med kit, world resources, bandages. Oh my god, give me all of your ammo. Had a worse tactical shotgun, I think. Yeah, uncommon rare. Ooh. There we go. Yeah, see, this is a damage zone now. So now is when people are trying to scramble for purples, or at least a sniper in general. There are 25 people still alive this round. Huh. Need to go. Also, I don't know why, but the colloquial term for another player is boy. I'm not sure if that's like a Northern Lion crew thing or just battle royales in general. Grenade launcher. I don't have the ammo for it. I don't think, do I? think I take this because I already have a short range weapon. This is actually pretty good for terrain, if not mid-range in general. Nobody looted that. That appears to be an unopened chest. But I do hear gunfire. Okay, it scares me that I don't see where they're. Ah. Botched that one up. Come on. Oh! Ask for a ask for a good run and you shall receive. Oh, that was actually a good one. All right, I don't want these videos to overstay their welcome, so I'm gonna keep them fairly short, 3 rounds at maximum. Hopefully I get a good one in there, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. The first and third rounds were a lot of fun. I will see you in the next one, be that Genie Robo or more Fortnite.